Of breaking local news just in on Bryant basketball coach Jared Grasso. Court documents show prosecutors have dismissed the misdemeanor charge against him. He was accused of sideswiping another car on Route 146, then driving off. We don't know yet why prosecutors have dismissed the charge. And at last check, Bryant University said Grasso remained on suspension. He's not allowed on campus. Working to gather more information, we'll bring you an update as soon as we learn it.